that pistol.
Activate your emergency beacon! Just hold on, buddy! I'm coming! The beacon! It's not that far. Come on.
No, no.
Hey, we gotta keep going. Come on.
No, bro. I'm done. It's because of you.
Him not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait!
Where Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me.
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
I'm so sorry, Wes.
Gotta get to that hangar.
you out there. Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Come on!
hell was that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate. made it to the second control room.
Choice is yours.
On 3, 2, 1. can't see anything up there. So...
Don't fucking talk to me.
What's your problem?
Just stop. We're almost there.
Hey, hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here! Oh my god. It's my ship. Hey, Danny! What are we doing here?
Just gotta see it with my own eyes.
What are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Yeah, me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
What's wrong with you?
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go! This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
back there. Why did you do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? The elevator.
Nice.
Inmate return to your cell immediately.
Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
My guess is someone's trying to cover up what's happening.
Take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything.
Not content to fly for high security. Service required. Prisoners. System. Offline. No save. Shutting.
Seem too surprised.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? But the news report said that was all on you.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
Bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, he's not Gamora. Your journey was especially long, all the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends here, please know that you have my respect.
Danny?